Well, now it's time to test everything in action. My choice has fallen on this Toshiba laptop since 2005. Let's see how much Chrome OS Flex will help him to get faster. I had to connect to the internet via LAN cable because the laptop does not even have Wi-Fi. Now the laptop has Windows XP and this is the only stable operation system for it. Google works without problems, so let's install Chrome OS Flex. Insert the flash drive and go into the BIOS to set priority.
Ha 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 ha.